This is the Toby Jug Memorial because of the owner. The owner is deceased. It's kind of a shock because we didn't really expect it. But some of these Toby Jugs were just really cute, and I didn't expect that you'd be passing. But this is his commemoration. Seemed like in Evanston that this has been here for so long, and then the Lord just had an appointment with him.